to handle production.
I remember wanting to be the run of the mill, the one running the deal, never wanting to feel responsibility for my own actions. But I've changed, yeah, I've changed. And now it's even more of a battle. Two kids, nephews and nieces, still not knowing what it means to be an adult. What does it mean to be an adult? I don't know, do you? Still find myself doing the same old things, chilling with my friends with like-minded brains, playing video games, but it's okay, cause the light's still shining through. Actually able to go to church and feel like I can let loose, singing them tunes too, standing up and loving to be amongst you. For I used to be a hermit, a bump on the log, Kermit the Frog just returning to the swamp. Much change, all except for the fact that my kids and my big old dog are my dogs, rolling together all day long, and I'm glad. But how did it come to this? I stay at home, dad, with nothing to release my visions with when I'm mad. Apron around my waist and other mitts around these wrists while I write this track, as I just feel like I fall back drastically. Just another casualty in this conundrum, trapping me. My charisma is done, the most old rapper in all of entertainment, said sarcastically. But I've actually been feeling something other than the evil attacking me. The grace of God keeping me within his reach, so I don't detach myself completely, as it's so easy to be accidentally swimming out too deep. Out to sea with the things worse than Jason Voorhees, tugging at my feet, clawing at my shoestrings and jeans, pulling me leagues underneath the surface, it seems, as I sink. I've caught glimpses of the beast in the dark below where no light is seen. Monsters looking at me like a bite to eat, but the grace of God found me through the righteous king, turning all of these nightmares into just dreams. At the bottom of the sediment, one still a beam of hope is seen, pulling me back into freedom from all of these awful things. So to the gospel I cling, even though my thoughts so hostile, still looking for another option other than the fog or the bottle that just makes me fiend. And the only advice that ever seemed to make sense to me was coming from He.
I know.